Hello, AP students. This is Mrs. Politsky, and I have notes for Chapter 12, Psychological Disorders, Eating Disorders. This is kind of old hat. We've talked a little bit about eating disorders in our prior chapters, particularly Chapter 8. So we're just going to kind of go through this very quickly. A couple of examples of eating disorders are anorexia nervosis. This is typically an eating disorder where an individual purposely withholds food. Symptoms include the lack of appetite to the point where an individual is losing an extreme amount of weight. Okay. Then there is bulimia nervosis, which is a form of eating disorder which involves binges followed by purges, where an individual will take in quite a bit of food, but they will purge it either in the form of vomiting or laxatives or some kind of intense, perhaps exercise workout. Thank you very much.